Mechanisms of Austin Flynn Mama in aortic regurgitation. Following are the proposed mechanisms for the mid-diastolic murmur in mitral area in severe aortic regurgitation. 1. Fluttering of the anterior mitral leaflet due to the regurgitant jet impinging on it. 2. Jet can produce relative narrowing of the mitral orifice. 3. Elevation of left ventricular diastolic pressure causes the mitral wall to float back to a partially closed position. 4. Diastolic mitral regurgitation due to elevated left ventricular diastolic pressure. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Fluttering of anterior mitral leaflet and early closure due to the aortic regurgitation jet has been demonstrated in a case report by CINI magnetic resonance imaging. Severity of aortic regurgitation was demonstrated to be more in those with Austin Flynn murmur than in those without the murmur. A Doppler echo study by Racco Pierce did not support mechanisms 2 and 4 above while supporting mechanism 1. Here are the first set of references on mechanism of Austin Flynn murmur. Here are the second set of references on mechanism of Austin Flynn murmur. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.